but it was like 110 when we even got in the goddamn ring. And there was no point in us going out. The crowd was tired.
I mean, but
you know what I'm saying? There's no point in going out there getting overly sliced up.
So you punched Lane in the balls?
He got up in the wrong part of the match. Oh, I drilled him. Because we didn't call too much of that match. But we called like one little spot, one little portion of the finish. Like he was supposed to get up at a certain point and get in the ring and fuck with me. Like I was going to do something with Danny Havoc, which we talked about. And I look up, and there's Insane Lane throwing the goddamn poster at me. I was like, get the fuck out of here.
I'll have to watch the tape of that, but you really nailed him, though.
Yeah, it was like I got some shoulder power into it. Like I cocked my arm and delivered a blow.
Was he mad at all?
Well, he knew he fucked up. I didn't tell him he fucked up.
Oh, okay.
What's he going to do?